sick.
Okay, the guy won, but he did not look pretty behind the wheel. It physically pained me to watch that guy drive, you know what I'm saying? I don't know how he made it.
Well, thanks for helping us out, Rio. It's been real. Oh, folks, Cooper has crushed today. The dude just totally dominated. Oh, yeah, Cooper's coming up. I'm saying. Now that was super dramatic. Come on, dude. Don't hate the player, hate the game. Cooper, you're going to Battle Machine, homie. You made it. Come on, you guys. Make some noise for him.
And let me also mention that we've got Ryan Cooper out there today. This is his first big, quote-unquote, legal race. This guy's got mad skills. He's been street racing for a hot minute, and he totally just dominated a Battle Machine qualifier. From what I saw him at that race, this guy's gonna be doing some killer things. So the best part of, hey, man, can you put those over there? All right, thanks, guy. Okay, sorry about that. You know what? I'm not sure who's spinning right now, but I know we got another DJ going on in like 10 minutes or something. And hey, people, do the guy a favor, would you? Try not to bump his tables. Last time we did this, someone stole the DJ's needles, too. So come on, show the dude some respect today. Okay.
There's not a lot of damage.